Good morning, children. How are you all? Fine. Good. My name is Gayatri, English teacher of Dr. Besant School. Today we are going to our fourth standard English subject. So, children, have you all completed the companion book which I told you in the last class? Yes? Very good. But once again, I'll show you the companion book in the video. If you have any incompletes, please check and go through that. I'll read all the sentences once, you just check. Vegetables need to circle. Second one, two shops should be underlined. Third one, underline me. Circle bed story, bedtime story. Fourth one, circle pasta. Underline for everyone. Fifth one, underline the dog. And circle a bath. Sixth one, circle the plan. Underline for the annual day program. Seventh one, underline us. Circle a cake. Eighth one, underline cat. Circle some food. Ninth one, circle lunch. Underline for his son. 10th one, underline Rohan. Circle a plant. Next. Answers only I'm reading, just check, children. Second one, Ruchi gave Rohan her pen. The teacher, third one, the teacher awarded Vignesh a pen, a medal. Fourth one, give Priyanka an apple. Fifth one, my mother baked us a pie. Pie means cake. Sixth one, Dad made Philip a sandwich. Seventh one, the queen told the king a secret. Eighth one, the postman delivered Meghana a letter. Ninth one, mother read Kajal a book. And 10th one, Jack bought Jess flowers. Three of my mother baked a tasty cake for me. Second one, Amita bought her sister a nice present. Third one, Rose threw the ball of Rachel. Fourth one, I'll write Sam a letter. Fifth one, you should send her a bouquet of flowers. Sixth one, we have shown the assignments to our teacher. Seventh one, please give chocolates to everyone. Eighth one, Sushan helped sister with the assignment. Ninth one, Gayatri donated old clothes to the poor. And 10th one, Meera decorated her house for Diwali. Three Z. My mother prepared food for her. Third one now. She bought a dress for her daughter. Fourth one, my uncle gave his house. Gave his house. To my friends for studying. I had sandwich for lunch. Sixth one, Sohan bought these flowers for the party. Seventh one, teacher gave me this book from library. Eighth one, I gave a cake to Jasmine. Ninth one, he bought tickets for my father. And last one, she arranged a party for us. Okay, yesterday we completed up to here. Now 3H. In teams, design a new invention. The invention must be unique, make a particular task work easier for you to do, be a gadget, a device and something innovative. This children, we need to do this in the class. Once you come back to school, we'll do this project. Understood? So leave this. Whatever, miss, what you'll do there? Whatever challenges you faced while doing the project, everything you should write. What you did, what is the result? How, when it was tough, what you did to make the idea possible? Everything you need to sit, we all sit together and do this project, okay? So leave this project time. With this, we completed the companion of lesson 3. See, companion only page number 47. See page number 47 in companion. They gave a comprehension there. Read that. Different colors of leaves. We all know that leaves are green. But why are they green? The reason is the green chemical called chlorophyll. Leaves are made up of very small cells, and inside those cells are tiny formations called chloroplasts. Each chloroplast has the green chemical that gives it its color. Did you know that leaves change color between before winter? Do you know why? Leaves on trees change color from green to red, orange and yellow during autumn. The trees become beautifully vibrant. Then the leaves turn brown as winter approaches. And finally they fall off trees. Trees shed their leaves to conserve water and energy. Trees that do not shed their leaves all the year round are called evergreen trees. Sunlight helps the chemical called chlorophyll absorb light energy. During spring and summer there is sufficient sunlight, but once autumn and winter set in, sunlight is much more scarce. Therefore, leaves do not get as much sunlight as they usually get. The chlorophyll in the leaves starts to decrease. We are aware that chlorophyll gives the leaves their green color. Hence, when there is lesser chlorophyll, leaves lose their green color. Hence, when there is lesser chlorophyll, leaves lose their green color. Hence, the chlorophyll breaks down, the green color disappears, and the yellow and orange colors become visible. Other factors on which the color of leaves depend on are temperature, clouds and rains. Every tree is different, so leaves change color at their own pace. Okay, let me explain you this, then we'll do the answers. About leaves. Why the leaves are green in color, children? Generally, leaves are green because the chlorophyll present in the leaves shows that color. The chlorophyll is green in color, so the leaves look green. And leaves are made of small cells like this. In these cells, inside there is a pigment called chloroplasts. Okay, so these chloroplasts together give this green color to the leaf. Right, so these leaves change their color during winter, because in summer these chlorophyll absorb the sunlight from the sun and they shows this color. And throughout the summer month, they'll be green in color only. Once it summer goes to autumn, means winter entering, the sunlight will decrease, isn't it? The whole day we don't get this sunlight. In this time, the chlorophyll the percentage of chlorophyll will also decrease in the leaves. Okay, so when this decreases, what happens? The color of the leaves starts changing from green to yellow, orange shade like that. Once when this completely chlorophyll is completed in the leaves, what happens? These leaves will fall down and new leaves start when again the summer season comes. Adhaindamma indlona chlorophyll edaitunda adi sunlight absorb cheskunta sunlight unna season anta kuda green color lone untayi aaklu. Once season mari winter loki vastam, autumn vastundi, chali start avutundi, varshalu padutunnayi annapudu em avutadi, indlo unna chlorophyll level taggipoddi, endukante sunlight kuda manaku takku untadu kada appudu varshallo winter lo, dinlo chlorophyll taggadam modalu pedtadi. Eppudaithe taggadam modalu pedtado green color kuda taggipothuntadi, automatically leaves anni yellow loki maaripothayi. Yellow loki maaraka em avutadi, What we say? This completely changes to yellow. Yellow ipe ki emundante andlo unna chlorophyll anta complete ga exhaust ayipindi anduke complete yellow ayipadu. Yellow ipeka danlo unna power tagipe leaves anni padipothayi. Malli when summer start avutundi leaves again they start growing. Okay, that what he explained here. Now he asked you to answer the questions in your notebook. If not, you can answer them in the space given below also. Okay. I'll write the answers on the board. You just copy, children, in your notebook. Open your notebook. First question. What makes leaves green? Leaves are green due to the presence of green chemical chlorophyll in them. Second question. I'm not writing the questions, children, but when you write in the notebook, note down the question first, then you write the answer. Why do trees shed their leaves? Trees shed their leaves to conserve water and energy. Copy now. Firstly, pause the video and copy, children. I'll rub the board. Pause the video here and then copy. First, okay, I'll rub the board now. Third answer. Briefly describe the process by which leaves change color. Third one. Leaves on trees change color from green to red, orange, and yellow during autumn. Then the leaves turn brown as winter approaches and finally they fall off trees. Pause the video and copy, children. Video pause చేసుకొని రాయండి. Okay? Completed? Fine. Why does the green chemical in leaves decrease during winter? During winter, sunlight is scarce. అంటే తక్కువ ఉంటుందని. Thus the chlorophyll is in leaves decreases as they cannot absorb enough light. Last one. What are the three factors that cause leaves to change colors? Other factors on which the color of leaves depend on our temperature, clouds and rains. Pause the video and copy, children. Pause the video and copy. See, children, I wrote only answers on the board directly. You note down question and answer. Pause the video where the answer is. Slowly write neatly in your notebook. Then again you start the video. Okay? Right, now next open your studio books. Page number 71. See, they gave you to write some sentences, right? Copy now. Sentence, Anita gave her dress. What is the direct what Anita gave? Yes or no? Anita gave what? That is direct sentence, direct object. Anita gave her dress. Copy it, children. Open your studio and copy this. Next, one more. Anita gave her dress to an orphan. Here it is indirect. To whom Anita gave her dress? Anita gave her dress to an orphan. Pause the video here first. Anita gave her dress. What is direct? What Anita gave? Adi direct undi kada, direct object. Next, Anita gave her dress to an orphan. To whom Anita gave her dress? That is indirect object. Pause the video here and write. Ikkada okasari pause cheskondi. Finished? Now next pause here and copy. Okay? So with this we completed our studio and companion part of lesson 3 completely. So I think you all are not having any incompletes in any of the page. If you have, just go back through the videos. Pause the videos and finish without any incompletes. So again, I'll meet you in the next class. We'll start a new lesson 4. Okay? Be ready with your studio book, sharp pencil, eraser, sharpener and water bottle for the next class. I'll meet you there. Till then, take care and bye-bye.